What's up, you guys, and welcome back.
She's not dead? Oh, I'm sorry.
This big head over here is gaming. Anyway, Tulip's like staring at me like right here. Welcome to today's vlog. I don't really know what we're doing today, but I'm gonna start by organizing this shelf. So yeah, we're gonna just go ahead and do that. I also have something fun to show you guys at the end of the vlog, which you already know from the title, so you're probably just gonna skip ahead, but don't. Let's do it. Okay. So this was like a little bit of a fail because I thought that these IKEA boxes would fit side by side on the shelf and they're too wide, so I can only fit one on each shelf, which is a fail. But this is what I came up with for now. I just feel like it looks still so unorganized. I mean, better than before, but still not how I wanted them, just to be like solid black boxes basically. So that's kind of annoying. Let me come over here. So I don't know. I mean, it's better than before. Good morning, you guys. It is a few days later. I think the last thing I vlogged was me cleaning off that shelf. I also mentioned that I wanted to like share something with you guys in this vlog, and that is that I got a new tattoo. I meant to show you guys that days ago, but I just kind of got busy. It's been pretty crazy. I guess I should shut the window, hold on. Okay, sorry, I had the window open, so that was like all the background noise. But basically I just got really busy this weekend. It's been insane. So I just wanted to show you guys my new tattoo first off. That's kind of like the point of this video. It'll probably be the title of this video, and I should have actually vlogged getting it, but this is my new tattoo. I am obsessed with it. It's a peony. And basically the story behind it, not necessarily the flower itself, but I had a tattoo of like a cursive bee, and it was not done well at all. It was done by, I found out later, was the piercer of the tattoo shop. So that's just like a whole story in and of itself. But basically I hated that tattoo, and obviously like just taking selfies and vlogging and stuff, I see it all the time because I talk with my hands, and it just bothered me. And so it was always something that I knew I was gonna get covered up. Sorry, my dogs are barking. Okay, so anyway, long story short about that tattoo is that I just wanted, I knew I always wanted to get a cover up, so finally I was just like, all right, I'm gonna do it. So I did. All right, so this is the tattoo I just showed you guys. The bee was underneath this leaf. You can literally cannot see it. I wish you could really see like the detail. I might insert like a different clip that's not the front facing camera, so it's like a little bit better quality. But it's a peony. I've always wanted a peony tattoo. I love the way that it turned out. I love the artist. And if you're in the local Kansas City area, then hit me up because I'll let you know who did my tattoo. But I love it. So there's that. That's like a little bit of a life update. And then I'm also getting ready to go to work here in a little bit. But I decided that I kind of want to like explore, delve, whatever you want to like describe it as, into minimalism. I don't necessarily want to be a minimalist, but I really want to like simplify my life, and I just feel like I have so many belongings and I'm constantly taking things to donations, but like I just have too much stuff. I'm not necessarily a hoarder because I really don't have a problem getting rid of shit, but I really just want to like exponentially get rid of shit. So I figured I would kind of vlog that experience for you guys because it just feels liberating. Just have space. I just have clutter everywhere and it's just so like a lot. So anyway, that's gonna be probably the rest of this vlog. So without further ado, I think I'm gonna start by emptying out these drawers. I might start right now, but if not, I'll see you guys after work. But I'm singing like a bird about it now. I couldn't whisper when you needed it shouted. But I'm
I'm singing like a bird buried now. The birds hung above, but never would fall.
Alright, y'all, so I'm at my little dresser, which we are selling because it just takes up too much room. So I need to save only 2 rows of t-shirts. This thing is filled with t-shirts. I'm a t-shirt hoarder, that is for sure. Also a sweatpant hoarder. These ones I all wear all the time. At the final breath that is drawn. So I was able to get everything in this drawer, and that was my goal, was to get all my clothes in this one side of the dresser as opposed to having like my side of the dresser and my antique dresser, since I would like to get rid of it. In this dresser, it had like just nicer tops that I would wear with like cuter outfits, I guess. And then I just squished some tank tops in here. But this none of this was folded. All of like the nice tops I just kind of have thrown in there. So I got rid of some of them and folded them, put them in this container, and tank tops I didn't feel like folding, so they're right here. And then this is like the leftover t-shirts that I have. We also have a mound of laundry that we have to do, so there's still a little bit of extra room for that, but I was able to do it. I'm so excited. And then I was also able to fit my athletic wear, pajamas and things in here. So in here I had nice bottoms, so jeans, my khakis for school, and just different like pants and stuff that I would wear with cuter outfits was originally in here. And now I also have my athletic like leggings, sweatpants, shorts, PJs, and some more room for laundry. So I may even have to get rid of more, but I am feeling really good about that, you guys. So I can't even believe it. But all my folded, not all of it, because like I said, some of it's thrown around the apartment and in the laundry, but the majority of it is all right here, and that is insane to me. So here is the final pile that I just got rid of and purged from emptying those 4 drawers. I counted them, and it's approximately 42 items if I counted correctly, and I'm pretty happy with that. Like I said, I may even get rid of more, but I think this is where I'm going to end the video for you guys, because I feel really proud about this. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and start like kind of putting everything back in its spot where it's supposed to go. But I really hope that you guys enjoyed. I hope that this inspires you to kind of purge your closet and just be really minimal. I just realized that like I was holding on to so many t-shirts because I'm like, oh, well, I got this at this event or whatever. And it's like, I've never worn this in the last few years that I've had it. So I was able to get rid of a lot. I'm really pumped about it. I may even get rid of more after I do laundry and things, but that is gonna be the end of this video. I need you guys to go in your closet and get rid of some stuff too. Go donate it. Thrift shopping is where it's at right now, so I'm sure people would love all your goodies, and someone will be able to appreciate my stuff more than I have. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you loved it, then please stick around and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.